28 minutes of ice time for number 43.
Suter, Garland, and Hughes to start. Larkin, Raymond, Sider for the Red Wings. And the Canucks will control first. Wings are 2-2 in overtime this year. Their winners coming from Edmondson and Raymond. And the Canucks also 2-2. Miller and Garland, the overtime heroes in the two Vancouver wins this season. Suter has the puck at center. Hughes takes the pass in his own zone. Larkin trying to force the issue here, but Hughes able to get away from it and now start up ice. 30 seconds gone in overtime. Hughes hooks the puck to Garland, who steps over the Red Wing line. Connor Garland. Hughes takes his pass. Larkin's on him again. Hughes keeps the puck inside the blue line. Now he cuts towards the goal, shoots. Husso the save. Good job by Suter to win the puck back. And the Canucks maintain control in the Red Wing zone. They might bring the puck out and try to get a change here. As Suter heads to the bench, Garland as well. And Hughes has some fresh forwards to work with in the form of Elias Pettersson and Jake DeBrusk. One career hat trick for DeBrusk. Pettersson, good job to maintain control moving in. Hughes is heading to the bench, replaced by Carson Soucy. Pettersson leaves at center for Jake DeBrusk. Sends one ahead. Soucy gets to the puck. Stops inside the line. Fights off a check. Passes to Pettersson. Elias Pettersson making moves. Pettersson thought about shooting it. Now he sidesteps JT Compher. Keeps the puck into the line. DeBrusk tried to leave for Pettersson. Now DeBrusk gets the puck back. Pettersson was open in front. DeBrusk couldn't get it to him. And the Wings finally have possession.
They have possession, but Raymond and Sider are still out there.
Raymond gets to the bench. Sider keeping the puck away from Besser. Lost his stick. Besser will jump to the bench, replaced by Garland. As the Wings move up ice, they're offside as Sider and DeBrincat crisscrossed. And the whistle stops play at the Vancouver blue line.
And Red Hamilton had the stick ready for Besser, but Garland was more prepared to jump on the ice and go. As it was nothing but on the Canucks sticks for almost two straight minutes of overtime. That's the two slashes to the hands from Sider onto Pettersson. And Ian DeBrusk wondering what could have been if there would have been a penalty call against Detroit, but we still roll here 3-on-3.
Wings have been forever without a shot on goal on Kevin Lankin. All it takes is one. It's Besser and Sherwood, a couple of righties up front for the Canucks. Quinn Hughes after a very brief respite to quarterback things again. Besser crisscrossing with Sherwood. Brock Besser brings the puck into the Red Wing zone. Forced behind the net, knocked to the ice. Sherwood trying to get the puck back, but the Wings have it. Besser hustles to the bench, replaced by Garland. Edmondson through center. Mentioned he's got an overtime goal this year. Passes one back. Wings will bring the puck back out to neutral ice. Marco Kasper with an errant pass. And he turns the puck over to Vancouver. Hughes stops, trying to get away from Edmondson, dumps it around, but Kasper's there for Detroit. Checked off the puck. Garland gets it, feeds Hughes. And the Canucks will settle things down. Couple minutes left in overtime. Here's a lead pass, breakaway, Suter, Deeks, stopped by the right pad. Husso able to make the save. Back comes Detroit. Kasper and feeds back, and that's out of the reach of Tarasenko and all the way down the ice.
Just one mistake and Hughes can pick you apart, and he puts it right on the tape for Suter to break in after he came off the bench.
Here's Dylan Larkin trying to go through the defense. And it's in with a backhander as the puck bounced through, and then it stayed loose, but the whistle had sounded. Soucy with a punch. I think Larkin made that look worse than it was.
Absolutely, with the linesman and the referee right there.
And they're still milling about after Larkin tried to go through the defense and did get his stick on that bouncing puck to test Kevin Lankinen.
Well, Suter goes right to the far blue line, gets this pass in the backhand. He scored on a shot, so he tries to fake that and go five hole. Husso keeps that stick on the ice. What a look. from Quinn Hughes. And this is Larkin trying to get past Soucy and just to bowl him over and then whacks at the goaltender, claiming the puck was loose. Pretty good left cross there by Carson Soucy. We got a timeout on the ice. Detroit's going to regroup as Quinn Hughes, when he is out 3-on-3, he tries to bait guys in to chase him, knowing he can wheel away. But Dylan Larkin was the one that was watching him on the opening of this 3-on-3. There's Lalonde taking a drink and just giving his top players a rest. Canucks overtime wins both on the road this season in Florida and the latest one.
Trying to make it two in a row here. With the faceoff upcoming in their zone. And it looks like Pettersson, DeBrusk, and Hughes will be the trio for Vancouver.
And you'll see whoever wins this faceoff is going to take the puck back into their own end and then try to generate some speed up ice. And as a forward, when you get the puck on your stick, you look for the other team's forward. See if you can't exploit them skating backwards.
Hughes up to 30 minutes, 30 seconds. Pettersson, good job to protect the puck. Bank it off the boards for Quinn Hughes to pick up. And he'll start from behind his own goal. Pettersson has to skate back. Larkin closing the gap quickly. Pettersson protecting the puck. Now Raymond's on him, but he's able to chip it free to Quinn Hughes. Detroit very aggressive up ice here. Now the stretch pass, Pettersson moving it. DeBrusk with him, takes the drop feed. Jake DeBrusk shoots, he scores! Hat trick, Jake DeBrusk! He calls game with a minute to go in overtime. Posting in, Kevin Lankinen. 10 straight road wins out of the gate. As they celebrate at each end of the ice, but most of them went to DeBrusk, who has his second career hat trick, and the Canucks have another win on the road. They're 10-2 as they take it 5-4.
Puck on his stick and a little shake, and Jake, and it's off the post and in overtime. Jake DeBrusk, after Pettersson and Hughes slow things down here, right, Shorty, about the aggressiveness from Detroit, so it turns into DeBrusk going up ice with Sider. Or Pettersson getting it to DeBrusk, and then this shot. Husso overcommits on the blocker side. Pettersson puts it right for DeBrusk to skate onto, into, and the overtime winner.
Third goal of the game for Jake DeBrusk.